Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, I am Stacy. And don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Don't forget to go subscribe down below. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you know each and every time that I upload a video. So I just got in from work, but I couldn't wait any longer. Like, I didn't even get to prep or anything for the video, but I don't care because I'm super excited because our package finally came in and I cannot wait any longer to test it out and try it with you guys. So we're going to be doing product review, testing type video. And we're going to see how this works out and if we like it. Going to swatch it. Yeah, and just see how it goes. And the product that we have is, dun-dun-dun, we finally got our Wet n Wild Unicorn Glow Box. I am super duper excited. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and open this up and see what's in here. Synthetic fibers, dome shaped brush for precise application, ultra soft bristles for easy blending. And I really like it because they're cruelty free, they're Wet n Wild products, and they're not tested on animals, which is awesome if you're an animal lover like myself. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and open this up. Yeah. Ooh, it is soft. Ooh la la. And I really love this color. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna grab is gonna be the limited edition Everlasting Glow, and it looks like this. Actually, let me open that up so you can see it a little better. Whoop. I really love the packaging and how everything came and the box that it came in. It was so pretty and nice. It did take a little while to get here, not too long. I know that they're running out, so if you want one of these, you better hurry up and get on their website and get it. Okay. A couple times. I'm just gonna put it right here. this aside, the brush, and I'm just going to go straight down across the colors like this, and I'm going to go on the other side. Ooh, that one's very pretty too. You guys, these have really, really good pigment on them. In person, it looks really nice. It almost looks like a pearly pink color. So that's what it's looking like in person. Now, I'm going to open the Unicorn Glow highlighter. Okay, and this one I'm actually going to see if I can go across it with my brush to get all the colors. And just kind of see if I can get a little on my cheek or something, just to see how it's going to look and see if we can actually get that rainbow effect going on. Here on my hand, like so. they still showed up. But I'm really loving it. Okay. So now I'm going to move on to the next color, which is more of a bluish color. I'm going to try to get this baby open. And this color is Unicorn Wishes. How awesome is that name? I really do think this is really awesome that they've done this. It helps not to waste the product too. And I'm just going to pour that on the back of my hand as well. And it looks to be like a little bit goes a long way. Ooh, this is really pretty, you guys. This is blue. If you look at it, this looks like a blue, and it looks like it has gold flakes in it. I really like this. Very awesome. Ooh, oh my goodness. And when you blend it out, like, it shows up really, really well. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You see that? How beautiful is that? It's a really, really, really like metallic-y like blue with gold flakes. I don't know if you can see the gold flakes. But that is so awesome. Oh my goodness. The pigment in these things are crazy. That is beautiful. Okay, moving right along to our last loose pigment. And you get a lot in here. And a little is going a very long way. So, like I said, I'm going to go with the last one. And I think they're all limited edition. I think everything in this box almost is limited edition. I know that the highlighters are, with the exception of the Unicorn Glow, which is the rainbow one. And all three of these pigments are. And I'll have to check with the lip color. Okay, and pour a little bit of this one on the back of my hand. I'm so living for it. Oh my, like, shut up. Really? Girl. Amazing. Amazing. So, moving right along, our last two products is going to be the Iridescent Lip Color. Oh my goodness, and then I'm dropping it. Okay. And we have that in Unicorn Soul. And let's see. And Immortal Tears. What awesome names. Like, who thought of these names? They're like crazy awesome. Okay, so the Unicorn Soul is this blue type color. And the Immortal Tears is this pearly iridescent white color. So I'm going to go in with the Immortal Tears first. And just so we get, you know, give it its fair shade, I'm going to grab a makeup remover wipe. And I'm going to make sure I have all the lipstick and lip color off of my lips. Cool. It's almost like I can feel the glitter or something. It's kind of like gritty. It's not gritty on my lips. Don't get me wrong. It's not gritty on my lips. It just feels gritty on here while I'm applying it. It doesn't feel streaky. But I really actually do think it's really pretty. It's a fun color. I think it would be really pretty over another color. And like as you turn, you can see the different shades. It's really streaky. Okay, so it's the okay thing. I think it might be okay over something, but I'm not impressed. Drop me a comment down below. Let me know if you have this box, if you've tried these products, which one's your favorite, and let me know what you think. Yeah, I'm loving it. Let me know if you'd like to see a look with all these colors and stuff. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you go. Stay tuned.